So let us begin. Immediately, we are filled with divine light. We simply breathe it in, surrender to it, and allow the light of self to become who we are in our third dimensional self. So we rest in light, we rest in love, our entire aura filled with golden light. A golden liquid light filling the aura, every cell of the body. And as we breathe, we allow the flow through the high heart. And all flows through the body. We surrender to the divine. The divine within. So in this higher state of self-awareness, the lower self can often seem so far away, and we may have no interest in going there. But now we each ask our soul to invite into our awareness anything which our soul would like us to release at this time. Surrender to your soul and be open to what your soul wishes to bring to your awareness. No need to look for anything. Simply see if anything appears of its own. And know that if nothing comes into your consciousness, great work is being done in your subconscious. Your guides and teachers, of course, are present with you. Sananda is with every single human being upon this planet at this time. And the divine feminine love of Mother God embraces you and rises from Gaia's core into your aura soften yourselves to the mother's love. Feel at peace with her, safe and protected. If anything does arise within you, simply face it without fear and allow the love of your high heart to embrace it in compassion. It is now a simple process which is done for you. The human self does not need to try, for your higher self is with you now and able to do this for you so simply. Our deepest wounds may come to the surface. If you feel angry, allow yourself to be angry. If there is anything you cannot forgive, either of yourself or others, then ask Jesus Sananda to please forgive it for you. And as forgiveness enters, your anger will disappear. For Jesus said, "If you cannot forgive, I can. Allow me to forgive for you." So now, let him in. Allow Sananda, Jesus, into your heart. Allow yourself to become one with him, no longer separated, but a part of Sananda, in oneness with him. So Sananda is the master of letting go. And it is Sananda within us that would let go of our past. Our past hurts and pains, our wounds, our traumas and terrors. As we spend a few minutes now in oneness with Sananda, as he lets go of our past for us, as you simply wish, intend to let go. Whatever arises in you that needs to let go, surrender to it. Surrender to the process. And let us all ask now for a final letting go of all the low self-esteem, low self-worth, and not being worthy to receive the love of God. Let us ask now for Sananda to transmute all that remains of this lower self, to let it go, that we may each know that we are loved simply because we exist. We do not need to do anything, to become anything, to change anything, to be worthy of that love and to receive the love of the Creator, our divine birthright. Thank you. and you may wish to affirm to yourself, I am love. Love is who I am. Feel creator source energy from behind your back moving through your high heart. And you know yourself to be one with Source. And we ask for the grace of Sananda to shower upon us. And you experience yourselves in a new way as you honor yourself. And Sananda's light of grace washes away your karma through grace. So let us now renew our connection to each other. And we enter more deeply into our fifth dimensional self. As our frequency together rises, and we sense, we feel, we accept our personal power for the highest good in service to all. And in oneness with Sananda, we send out the Christ of light and love throughout the planet, transmuting the blanket of fear. You do not need to be attached to the fear. You do not need to engage with it. It is simply your light and your love which transmutes. You remain in neutrality, in detachment. The dimension where true compassion resides. As Kuan Yin comes, with her ray of compassion, in true compassion. You do not feel yourself the pain or suffering of the world. You are not touched by it. Yet you transform it. And let us invite all the star seeds and light workers upon this planet to come together with us now. As we all, many, many of us, from our higher self, transmute fear through divine love. Come back now to the area where you live. Anchored into Mother Earth. And send your light and love out. and see many, many star seeds from around the planet, transmuting fear in their area. Now we move into Mother Earth, for she has held all the lower experiences of humanity, all the density, the fear and the pain. So see yourselves as a corridor of light, healing the heart of Gaia. Simply an open channel, surrender to the divine as it flows through your physical presence. Connect to her heart and soul in oneness with her as she receives. And there is an upliftment in her. So whenever you feel you need to rest, you simply take a break, come into your physical body, be present upon the earth plane and relax.